A plane packed with people bursts into flames moments after touching down.
Just had to evacuate. We landed in Denver. Holy.
Wow, terrified passengers running off the United Express jet as fire pours out of the engine. None of the 63 people on board the plane from Aspen to Denver are hurt. The cause of the fire is still unknown, but the pilot had reported engine trouble shortly before landing.